choice.
Speared Jey Uso.
And Roman Reigns uses the chair to his advantage. Jey didn't pull the trigger, but Roman did, and he's wearing out Sami Zayn.
I want to say I'm sorry, but I know we're kind of past the point of words at this point, right? Let's be honest, things have gotten a little messy, right? I mean, there's a lot of things you said that I said that has been done here that I don't know if there's any coming back from. I know. But here's the thing, Kevin. For months and months, you have said that there's only one thing you care about, and that is taking down the Bloodline. And I know you better than anything. When you get something in your head, nothing stops you till you do it. But here's the thing, Kevin. Now I have a mission. I will make sure that if it's the last thing I do, I will not rest till I see with my own eyes that Roman Reigns and the Bloodline come crumbling down. But here's the thing. You couldn't do it alone. And I couldn't really do it alone. But I do think that there's only one way to get it done. And that is if we do it together.
I don't need an apology from you. I don't even need your gratitude. Okay, because Saturday what I did, it had nothing to do with you. I didn't do it for you, you know? You know who I did it for? I did it for my family. Because Saturday they were in the front row, but at the Royal Rumble, they're all sitting at home and they had to watch me get the hell beaten out of me by the Bloodline while you stood there and watched it happen, by the way. That's why I did it for me, because I needed to hurt the Bloodline. I did it for your family, your wife, your dad, your son, so that they wouldn't have to watch you get the hell beaten out of you like my family had to watch it happen. That's why I did it, okay? I've been fighting the Bloodline for months on my own. And as far as I'm concerned, that's fine, and that's the way I'm gonna keep fighting them. Okay? Because I still mean everything I said back in November after Survivor Series. I told you I was done with you, and that stands today. But hey, guess what? If you need help taking down the Bloodline, just ask your buddy Jey.
You had my back in the Bloodline from day one. When Jey Uso didn't trust me, you did. When Paul Heyman saw no value in me and shooed me from Roman's locker room, you saw value in me. You were the one who made me the honorary Uso. Remember that? Without you, there is no honorary Uso. There's no Sami Uso. There's no feeling Uso. But when things went south at the Royal Rumble, you didn't even think twice. You took me down with zero hesitation. Jimmy, I have to let you know, man, that hurt. That hurt!
You so damn selfish. You wanna blame me? It was you! You had that chair in your hand. You're the one that pulled the trigger. You're the one that made the choice. You stepped on me, and you stepped on Jay. What was I supposed to do, huh? Listen, you made the choice, and I did what I had to do. That's what family do, but you know what family don't do, Roos? They don't betray you.
Yeah, let me tell you what else family doesn't do, okay? They don't make you test your loyalty every single week. They don't manipulate you every single week like Roman Reigns did to me, the way Roman Reigns has done to your twin. That's what he did, not for weeks, not for months, for years. Listen to me. The Bloodline is not about Roman Reigns. The Bloodline is about one man. And I am going to make sure, if it's the last thing I do, that Roman Reigns and the Bloodline comes crumbling down. But there's a way out for you. Okay? Just like I told Jay, there's a way out for you. You don't have to go down with the ship. And I'm looking in your eyes, and I know you know what I'm saying is true. And I...
Oh! Sami was glancing up at Jey Uso, who's arrived here in the arena, and Jimmy, with a cheap shot, I guess you would describe, went right after Sami Zayn. He didn't want to hear anymore, despite the fact that Sami may have been making some sense.
Sami Zayn walked straight into a trap tonight. The trap is sprung.
Jimmy Uso. Jimmy was looking back at his brother Sami struck.
Oh no. Montez Ford could be on the verge of catastrophic injury. The street champ backing up slowly.
There's no need for this.
Wait! Kevin Owens! Out of nowhere! The prize fighter, Kevin Owens! Stunner!
Kevin Owens with a hit and run!
He swore he will take down the Bloodline.
One by one, all on his own, Kevin Owens is a man of his word tonight on Monday Night Raw.
I'm not even close!
Oh, man!
Wherever Roman Reigns is right now, he has got to be grinning from ear to ear.
Jimmy just pummeling KO. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
We've seen this before.
We sure have. Owens has been on the wrong end of it before.
Wait a minute. I got a section, Sami Zayn.
Zayn! It's Sami Zayn!
Sami Zayn is here.
Take it down, Jimmy! And Sami Zayn is all over Jimmy Uso! Coming to the aid of Kevin Owens!
Sami, quite simply, beating Jimmy Uso to the punch tonight! And Zayn has a steel chair!
Going after Solo, who makes his way outside.
It's Jimmy Uso hightailing it out of here!
What have we just witnessed?
Thank you. again, the olive branch extended by Sami Zayn to his lifelong friend, the turned rival Kevin Owens, rejected yet again.
I really don't even know what to, I don't know what else to say here now. I don't know what else to do at this point. Are you starting to kind of see what I'm trying to tell you here, Kevin? Do you see what I'm trying to say? The bloodline's too much for you, for me, for anyone. Listen to me, just listen to me. Look, this isn't part of some ploy to make everything okay again. I understand it's complicated. I get it. We don't need to be best friends again. We don't need to ride together. We don't even need to team. But I'm telling you, we have the same objective now. And you can't do it alone, and I can't do it alone. And the only way to do this is if we do it together. For once, just listen to me on this one subject, this one time. When it comes to the bloodline, I know I was in the bloodline.
Oh, I know. I know you're in the bloodline. I know you were. Yeah, I remember you staked your claim as part of the bloodline in this arena, in this city right here. At my expense. Trust me, I remember. Okay? I remember. Man. Look, I know, I get it. They're too much for one man to fight. I know. I've been fighting them on my own for 8 months. 8 months on my own, okay? And yeah, maybe together, maybe you're right. Maybe we could take them down, but you're forgetting one key part. I don't want to do this with you. Okay? Look, man, maybe I was wrong, okay? Maybe just go back to Roman, okay? Apologize, stroke his ego. He'll probably forgive you. He'll probably embrace you the way you always wanted. Okay, I don't care what you do. Just please, just leave me out of it. Do you understand that?
Where are they going?
Now making it back toward the entranceway.
Oh, my!
One of those LED boards, face first. It'll knot up your eyebrow, it'll break your nose. Now,
backstage they go. Oh! What the? Jimmy and Jey Uso!
Jesus!
What a perfectly laid trap! Solo luring Owens backstage. The Usos waiting. Stereo super kicks. And things are about to get worse for Kevin Owens.
And the twins drag their prey back inside the ring. KO fighting alone with nobody by his side. And all of a sudden, it's the Usos alongside their younger brother Solo. And this spells trouble.
Solo with the Samoan spike.
Grabs the leg. This one could be over.
Solo Sikoa.
We're all here. Why don't we have the conversation?
I've heard everything he has to say.
Yeah, but here's the thing, Kev. I haven't heard everything you have to say. And that's why I don't really know what else to say at this point, because I feel like throughout the years, whether we were friends or enemies, we've done some pretty unspeakable stuff to each other, okay? We've turned on each other, we've hurt each other many, many times, but we've always somehow found a way to come back, to forgive each other, to get on the same page. And I just, for the life of me, can't understand why this time is so different.
Look, man, I came out here like you asked. I listened, I heard him out. Are we good? Did you get what you want? Can I just...
They want it. I want it. It's in your best interest. It's in my best interest. If we can come together, do you understand? We can do something magical. We can do something remarkable. We can be the ones that bring down the ones. And I know it might take years till this is totally repaired, but I've told you before, we don't even need to do this as friends. We just need to work together.
And if I know. I've heard, that's what I said. I heard everything you had to say. I've heard you say it for weeks. You don't need a friend. You don't want a friend. You just need me to fight with you so that you, me and Cody, we could take down the Bloodline together. I get it, okay? That's what's best for business. And we don't have to be friends. We don't need to be friends to do it. But man, why would I fight? Why would I fight for someone who doesn't even want to be my friend? Look, man, Cody, thank you for trying to do this. I really appreciate it. But I'm all set, all right?
From day one, I didn't like you. So the one time I put my guard down to somebody who I thought loved me, what you do? You betrayed me. I called you my brother. You know what that mean to me? From day one, you has always been a fake ass oops. So what happened next, Sami? What happened next? I ain't got no choice.
That's a lie. You keep saying that you got no choice. Guess what, Jay? You've had a choice since day one, and you choose to take Roman Reigns' abuse over and over and over. That is your choice. I don't think you're mad at me, Jay. I think you're mad at yourself. You're not mad that I hit Roman Reigns with that steel chair. You're just mad that you didn't get to do it first.
Jey Uso's hurt enough, and Jay finally taking out his anger on Sami Zayn, who's now fighting back. And you had to believe it had to come to this. It had to come to this point. Could it? He's here! Kevin Owens is back! Kevin Owens is back! Kevin came to his senses! And KO taking out the Usos! Kevin Owens coming to Sami Zayn's aid!
Prize fighter unleashing months of pent-up anger!
The KO chants ringing through the arena! Kevin Owens stomping the hell out of the Usos.
And this is just
stunner.
One-way traffic.
Papa powerbomb to Jey Uso.
Here is your winner,
the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
The brand new Undisputed Tag Team Champions. The question is now, is the Bloodline disintegrating before our eyes?
Got one thing I need to say before we go out there, okay? Same thing I've been saying for months. You know there's a way out of all of this for you, right? You know that. Look, everything I said was gonna happen has happened. I said we would take those tag team titles off of you and that the Bloodline would crumble, and guess what happened? At WrestleMania, we took those tag team titles. And now the Bloodline is crumbling. You don't believe me, man? Look around. Jimmy ain't here. Roman's mad at you. Heyman is selling you lies, and Solo's looking at you like he's ready to drop the hammer any second. Man, it's all, if you don't see it by now, hey, if I gotta keep beating sense into you, I'll do it, man. You want me to beat you like I did at WrestleMania and beat you tonight? I'll do it. I'll beat you next week until you get it through your head. If that's how it's gotta be, that's how it'll be. But what I'm trying to say to you is that's not how it has to be.
That's been brewing for months.
This is how we'll do it.
Sami Zayn, is this what you wanted? Sami gonna slowly try to make it up to the top rope. Jey Uso trying to make it back to his feet, and he does, and he catches Sami with a massive enziguri. And now Jey heading up. Sami countering. Blows to the spine of Jey Uso. The fight of Sami Zayn. All right, Sami, headbutt knocks him off the top rope.
And I'm backing Jey Uso every single time.
And a Samoan spike! The same move that saved Roman Reigns' title at WrestleMania.
That is how you solve a problem, Michael Cole.
Jey Uso off the kick.
and Uso with the win. Thanks again to the enforcer, the problem solver, Solo Sikoa.
Jay Uso!
Well, that is your conspiracy theory out the window, Michael Cole.
Solo Sikoa did his job for his older brother, Jay. Jay Uso knocks off Sami Zayn tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Solo in a very particular type of pain right now. Enziguri by Owens. And this is one of the gutsiest performances we've ever seen. Owens fighting through the pain, trying to topple the street champ.
Roman Reigns' personal insurance policy, Solo Sikoa. What can KO manage to do here with that weakened knee?
Because Kevin's unable to base himself. Kevin can't push off with both legs like you ordinarily would while delivering a superplex. All of the damage Owens has sustained to this point is playing a factor, but he just keeps fighting.
The man's bravery knows no bounds. Headbutt after headbutt, rocking Solo.
Oh. That may have been Owens' last stand. No, wait a minute, wait just a minute. Slammed all the way from the top. Now Owens with daylight. Can he make the climb? And of course, Jimmy and Jay being a factor as always.
KO flattened Jimmy though. As Solo's now back on his feet.
Hung across the top rope.
Oh!
Jay Uso eats a super kick. Make the climb, Kevin.
He's making it. KO to the top rope. Is this the opening?
Swanton connects.
He may do it. KO grabs the leg for the victory over Solo Sikoa. And Solo kicks out. Thought it was KO's match. Solo continues to fight.
But the Bloodline knows exactly what they have in Solo Sikoa. They don't hold the enforcer in such high regard without knowing he is battle-tested and ready for war any given night. Owens could be thinking about a pop-up powerbomb, and let's be honest, there's no way the knee holds up. Oh my!
Oh,
oh my good
he
God!
He did it!
How?
Because it's Kevin Owens looking for the stunner! Knee gives way once. Oh no!
Super kick!
Jey Uso on the outside!
And this is exactly what Owens of all people should have been ready for. Samo and Spike. Good night, Owens.
Here's your winner, Solo Sikoa!
And there's no hanging around for Sami Zayn and Riddle. Here we go!
Zayn and Riddle bringing the fight to the Usos. So much deep personal history between all of these men. And now 2-on-1.
The numbers game against Solo at the moment. Riddle rocking Sikoa.
Solo sent to the outside.
Got an all-out war here then, Monday Night Raw.
Sami Zayn, exploder. The tables have turned tonight in Seattle. The numbers are even. Uh-oh. Solo just saved Jay's day.
Now the tide has turned.
The Bloodline in retreat. Hold Solo back. This issue is far, far from over.
Solo stunned. Riddle now goes up to the top rope. Riddle! Here's the cover! Hook of the leg! And a kick out. The floating bro almost took Solo Sikoa out.
Riddle thought he had this one won.
And now the Usos wandering back out to ringside after being kicked out by the official Jason Ayers. And this is the Bloodline spitting in the face of authority as the tag team champions now come back.
Not careful, we could get a disqualification here from this referee.
And now the brawl outside the ring. The tag champs, the former champs.
2 weeks before they collide in the WrestleMania main event rematch, we get a little preview.
Meanwhile, Sikoa in the ring, Riddle lands on his feet. Riddle caught Sikoa with a kick. Solo's down. Riddle's gonna go up top.
It's not often you see Solo Sikoa rock like this.
What? Riddle taking out the Usos. Top rope. Oh, what a kick by Sikoa.
Knocking the stuffing out of Riddle.
Samoan spike. The Usos did their job, causing a distraction, and Solo wins.
He is your winner, Solo Sikoa.
Riddle barely able to function after the Samoan spike.
This looks
poor. And Solo now. Sikoa with a Yaranagi on the table. And now Solo Sikoa gonna bury Riddle under the announce table.
Sikoa is completely out of control.
Don't cross the enforcer. In a serious situation, as Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn come out here to help Riddle.
Building a head of steam at the right time.
Double kick. To regain the tag titles, kick out at two.
Yeah, weak, weak kick out. There's barely anything left in Kevin Owens. Now is the time to get the job done, Usos.
Well, whatever Roman Reigns had in mind for Solo Sikoa, it did not play out thanks to Matt Riddle, the original bro.
One of Raw's top picks in tonight's draft. Still got business here on SmackDown.
And now the Usos, who work better probably than any team in history in a double team situation. And that's what they've got with Kevin Owens and another super kick. And KO may be down and out. Double kick to Sami Zayn. And the Usos are dismantling the tag team champions. Cover for the win to make Roman Reigns happy and a kick out of two. What did Jimmy and Jay have to do? The resilience of Owens.
Kevin Owens must be running on fumes at this point. It's basically down to a two-on-one matchup. But Kevin Owens refusing to die.
Boom! Another kick. Owens down. Cover again by Jay. To win the tag titles, and again, Kevin Owens is in it. And he's back to his feet, at least momentarily.
He must have no idea. Wait, what the hell?
Owens fighting back. Kevin Owens, just keep fighting, is his motto. But it may not matter now. A last gasp. Sammy! Sami. The Usos may have been going for the 1D and Sami Zayn dragging Jay out of the ring. Stunner. Tag. Hello, a kick. Cover. They retain.
Here are your winners. And still, the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
The ocean of obscurity awaits the Usos. Roman Reigns is not going to be happy with this. The Usos have let the Tribal Chief down.
You thought you was going to beg for a rematch, and then for whatever reason you dedicated to me, and then you lose. You dedicate a match to me and then you lose. I'm not even a tag. Why are you dedicating a tag team victory to someone who's not even in a tag team? I'm the greatest singles champion of all time. I'm not in a tag team. We literally have Hall of Fame tag teams in our family, and you dedicate it to me. You disrespect our bloodline and dedicate a tag team championship match to me? You know better than this. Apologize. I'm here to make you smile now. We running a commercial again. I'm here to pop you. I'm here to make you laugh. I'm a clown now. I'm a clown again, huh? Who's a clown?
Hey, man, we apologize. We apologize, Us. All right. Hey, you give us one more shot, we'll bring back the championships to the bloodline, Us.
Okay. Hey, you're right. The tag team championships will come back to the bloodline. Wise man, fill him in.
Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn will lose the tag team championships to Solo and your tribal chief, Roman.
I dedicate that victory to the greatest tag team of all time, Afa and Sika, the Wild Samoans.
Jimmy and Jay are speechless.
I've had a special career. I mean, I've experienced the highest of highs and the lowest of lows. But I only have one regret. And that one regret is wasting my life on you.
That's funny, Roman, because I have one regret too, and that's not blasting you with that chair sooner. It's been a long time coming, this, hasn't it? We haven't been in the ring together since what? Montreal? Elimination Chamber, you remember that, right? And I've thought for months, I thought I would never get this opportunity to stand here, look you in the eye, and tell you everything I wanted to say. I've been dreaming about it for months. And now your greed has finally led us to this moment. And now that you're finally standing here, man, I got nothing to say to you. Except this, your whole life, everyone told you you were the best. Your whole life, you got everything you wanted, and now you want the Undisputed Tag Team Championships. But look at, hey, look at me, look at me. You are not going to get them. And do you want to know why you're not going to win the Undisputed Tag Team Championships? You're just not as good as us. You're not as good as the Usos either.
That's how you feel, huh? I took it easy on you. I gave you opportunity after opportunity after opportunity. I tried to serve it up for you. You won't even listen.
Oh, wait a minute. That's Jey Uso and Jimmy attacking Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. Just as it appeared that Sami Zayn was getting under Roman Reigns' skin, the Usos with a sneak attack and ambush on Zayn and Kevin Owens and have left the tag team champions lying.
Simple plan, my plan, that you don't ever. We're trying to help. We're trying to help out. Who's called to play? We're gonna win.
Thanks.
Right?
Yeah.
You keep saying we. It sounds like you're talking about you two. Do I look like a twin? Do I look like a we? This is us. This is a full bloodline. Who runs the bloodline, huh? Who's the quarterback here?
You.
Who calls the calls? Then why are you running random stuff out there? I had something I wanted to say. I gave a good portion of my life and career to that fool, and I had something to say. Did I get to say it? Nah. Why? Because you got to do what you wanted to do, right? Not what's been working this whole time. Not what's kept us in the promised land. Not just got us here, but kept us here on top of the mountain. I'm that guy. I make these choices. Get out. Just get out. Now, get out.
Went for the 619. Ran into a super kick.
Precision timing.
Splash! The Uso splash for the win. Kick out by Mysterio. What do the Usos have to do?
Well, the Usos just took their best shot and it didn't work.
For 2 years, Wade, that splash would have taken out the opponents and won the matchup for the Usos, but not tonight.
When it rains, it pours in this industry. There is a deluge coming down on the Usos now.
Tag made, the Usos gonna look for Stereo Uso splashes. Look who's here, Kevin Owens. Escobar takes advantage. Meanwhile, right here in front of us, Sami Zayn over the apron. The official with Owens. Zayn gets involved. Tag.
The fix is in, Michael Cole.
619. Escobar.
Not like this.
Cover. LWR with the win.
Here are your winners. The
thanks to Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
That was a disaster for the Usos, but let it be said, that was from no fault of their own. They got screwed tonight.
It doesn't matter, because the Usos lost. And the Tribal Chief is not happy. We are heading into the biggest possible title defense that we could have when in 6 days at Night of Champions, we face the team of Solo Sikoa and Roman Reigns. Look, I've said it before, I'm not ashamed to say it. This one is very personal for me. But there's really nothing left to say, because everything I had to say, I already said it straight to Roman Reigns' face.
Yeah. Actually, there's something I'd like to say.
Please.
See, a couple of weeks ago, Roman Reigns on SmackDown dedicated the victory he thinks they'll have at Night of Champions over us. He dedicated that to the Wild Samoans, Afa and Sika, and it gave me an idea, see? It inspired me to do the same. So tonight, I'd like to officially dedicate our victory at Night of Champions over Solo and Roman Reigns to the true pillars of the Bloodline, Jimmy and Jey Uso.